All right, we're finally gonna do this.
Yeah, G5 Roundup.
Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And today we have a video we've been putting off doing for a long time, but I feel like the time has come considering the recent news that we suspected was coming, but Hasbro made it official.
Yes.
I was shocked to see that they even admitted G5's coming to an end on Instagram.
Yeah, so some of you told us already.
Yep.
And thank you for that, but they have made it Instagram official. So.
Yes, on September 24th, 2024, they said, "Hi, everypony, we'd like to share some news with you." And you read that, it's like, oh boy, what's going to happen in the My Little Pony verse? My Little Pony Tell Your Tale is drawing to a close.
Yeah.
This isn't the end of the journey for My Little Pony. That would be sad if they announced that on, on Instagram.
Yeah,
like, oh, by the way, there's no more MLP. Stay tuned for more magical adventures to come.
Mm-hmm.
So, like we've been suspecting for probably almost a year and a half now that Hasbro is pretty much done. So we've accumulated this. We've been sitting on this stuff forever.
Well, just to point it out, this receipt was still in this, and the receipt was July 2023.
And we bought it on clearance.
It was on clearance.
For $5.09.
That's how long she's been sitting around here.
We probably had this Hitch Mini World set even longer.
Probably.
We couldn't get enough enthusiasm.
Yeah.
It's getting that enthusiasm to do a whole video on stuff we feel like we've talked about 10 times.
Right.
We bought this earlier this year off Amazon. We were stoked to talk about this. I don't know why it kept getting shoved to the back burner, but
I think it was just because it was just Sunny and the dragon. So,
and maybe we thought, oh, we better watch the dragon episodes, which we haven't. So
no, we still have not.
Our apologies to fans of
Dragon
Blaze Sky Song. We're going to open this last because this is like the most interesting thing out of the stuff we have today. Hey, Ben, remember the little mini Polly Pocket type sets?
Yes.
Mini World Magic.
They had so much potential.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
This is the Hitch Critter Corner set.
Yeah.
We do realize there is a big Marestream set, but we haven't seen it marked down to a price point where we want to pay for it. Figures are adorable.
Yes.
And this one looks like it comes a little Sparky and a little Hitch.
And the idea is great. It's just, they don't work like Polly Pocket. We're just going to open it up.
Yeah, this could be the last G5 Roundup.
Yeah, it could be. So we want to make sure.
I don't want to say that because I know there is some more stuff out there that we can talk about.
Right.
But
hold on, don't throw that away. There's stuff in there.
Yeah, there's a little baggie of the friends. And a chair or a box or a crate.
See, this stuff can't even fit in here when it comes in the box.
I guess even these later ones still didn't come with instructions. Remember, that was a big complaint too?
Yeah.
Are going to be water revealed, changing colors in water.
The old ones did that too.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Are you going to go upstairs and get a cup of water?
I don't know.
Are you that enthused about this?
I don't know. Okay, let's see what's in the bag first here. Holy little stuff.
It does say over 40 pieces.
Yeah. So here is little Hitch, which we have seen before, I believe. I believe we have him already in a little pony form.
Yeah, I think he came in that big box of them that we got off of Amazon long time ago.
We have a little tiny Sparky.
That's a new figure. I don't think we have a tiny Sparky yet.
Look at him. He's adorable. And then we have so many critters. We have a bunny.
Hasbro's really getting the most out of that bunny mold.
A bunny. And then
some stars.
We have some stars. There's a telescope here.
There's a bird.
We have the snowball?
No, Cloudpuff.
Cloudpuff. Okay, well this looks like a snowball.
Why is a dog in
There's cloud. I don't think you're not gonna be able to see how tiny. Look how tiny it is. There we go. And then we have an armadillo.
Okay, this little bird has a thing on its head. A little can on its head.
His little bird friends. And then we have I guess these must be foods for the animals.
They look like food dishes. Yeah. And it looks like these are what's going to change in water.
Yeah. Yeah, because they're a little slightly different colored. And then all these little bits. All right, let's see how it looks. Again, same as the others. The handle makes no sense. All of the little doodads go on the back. You can't see it. Why do they do that? Ta-da! So, okay, maybe that's why, because so then you can put them here and they see it when it's open. I don't know. I don't like the design. They should have it like this on both sides, maybe. Maybe that would make me happier. But anyway, we have, this looks like it's a fence. And we have a wheelbarrow.
I'll give you the package so you have a rough idea what it's supposed to look like.
We have a slide ladder. Oh, the hook, so you can carry this to go. We have some stickers. We have Hitch and Sparky stickers. We have a whole bunch of little stars. And a picnic blanket. Oop, another star. And another looking fence thing, which I guess is part of the jungle gym. This should open. Ta-da! And someone can hide in there. And that's it for the top.
Well, you put somebody in there.
That's what I just said.
Oh, I thought you meant you put it in there.
Oh, yes. You can still put somebody in both. All right, okay. So.
Looks like the slide goes. Oh, those are the legs for the slide.
Yes. Now we need a ladder and a slide. Oh.
Oh, the slide hooks onto the other way.
I did it backwards. There we go. Ta-da! I think I like it over there better.
Like all the other Mini World Magic sets, I feel bad for a kid who spends all this time setting it up.
Yeah.
And think you can, I can just shut it.
Yeah.
No, you have to take everything apart again.
Okay, there we go. It's all done. Ta-da!
If you set it up and just want to set it on a shelf and just look at it.
Yeah.
It looks great. As a functioning toy, I'm not so sure. Oh, the little Sparky.
The Sparky is adorable. I mean, the figures are super cute. I've never said that they were not. It's just all of these things are just pointless.
All right, so let's gently put that off to the side and talk about the next item in the roundup that we've had for over a year now, apparently. Yes. This is Ribbon Hairstyle Sunny Star Scout. And I was going to say, well, this is something new to talk about because we don't have a pony, a Sunny in her alicorn form, but that is false. I looked over at the shelf and hang on. It's a rainbow hair one and the golden wings. So we actually did have one in that size of Sunny. I think we only bought it because she was $5 on clearance.
Yeah, I don't think we were planning on buying her at all because we had this one.
All right, lots of styles. Oh, look, you can really, really deck her out there.
Yeah.
Bling her out. Sunny styles her hair with a rainbow ribbon. Hold up, Ben. It comes with a bun-making tool.
Oh, boy.
All right, so how about we pause the video and take this thing out?
Okay.
And then you can demonstrate some of Sunny's hairstyles.
17 accessories.
Okay, and here's Sunny out of the package. They actually did include an instruction sheet, which is nice. They probably counted this as one of the accessories.
Probably.
So you can, it shows you how to do the various hairstyles.
Oh, look at that. Good. I'm glad.
And it came with a sticker sheet. Let's count the accessories. Sticker sheet. Comb. Is this the bun making tool?
I think so.
We're still in the era of paper packages, but that came to a close with this one. We see plastic already. There's another thing.
Maybe another bun making tool.
All right. That's everything out of the paper. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Okay, so we did get 17 accessories.
We did. What am I supposed to do with those little nubbies? Oh, they go in the bun makers.
All right, well, let's see if you can get her hair done at least once.
Okay. Let's see if I can follow the tutorial.
I literally see no difference between this Sunny's hair and any of the other ponies of this size.
No, they're the same. It's just all the accessories.
Yeah, all the little bits in it, but still.
Okay, so I'm supposed to put the hair through here. Let's see if an adult can handle this here. All right, I do that. Oh, and then I'm supposed to roll it. Oh, you can't see me. Roll it, rolling it up like so. And then I bring it around, I wrap it around. And how do I hook it? Do I hook it like that? Nope. That didn't work. Are you ready for this?
You
look
did.
At her. Oh, goodness.
You really struggled with that.
I did. I figured it out. Well, what was happening was I was rolling it the wrong direction.
Oh,
I was
see.
Rolling it over, but you need to roll it under. But I got the hang of it. And there she is. Just like
all
every
right.
other
all right.
Sunny fashion style.
Now, let's move along to one of the most interesting things to talk about in a long time for G5 merch.
A new character.
A new character, and it's a dragon.
Yes.
It's a brushable dragon. That is pretty cool. And the wings on all three of the characters are glow-in-the-dark. Sparky is totally glow-in-the-dark.
Yeah.
We found this on Amazon, and one thing I noticed right away, Hasbro very briefly leaned into the designs from the YouTube shorts,
yes.
the Tell Your Tale shorts. All the others have the 3D designs from the movie and the Netflix show. So, and I think this may be the only, I don't know, I haven't been keeping track. Mm. At our Walmart, they just remodeled the toy aisle.
Yeah.
What little MLP merch is there is now in the baby aisle, mm-hmm. like with Coco Melon and Disney Jr. Anyway, take our new friend out of the package who has plastic protecting her. No one's going to steal this Sparky if you find it in a store. I've never seen this in a store. We ordered this off of Amazon. Let's see. We got to do it. Got to read the back of the box. Sunny makes a new friend, Blaze the Dragon. Okay, let him free, Ben. So here's Blaze the Dragon. You can move her legs. You can kind of move her wings. Move her head. And she's got a tail. You can't move the tail, though. So excited to have a new character that we haven't talked about 87 times.
I know.
And it's a dragon. How cool is that? I feel bad that I didn't watch the show long enough to see the dragons come in besides Sparky. This is a really nice figure.
It is. It's really cool. I like it a lot.
And then, of course, I mean, we already have the Sparky, but it's a little variation on him. He's got his eyes closed, and he's going to be glowing in the dark soon.
Mm-hmm.
And then another Sunny.
Another Sunny, but she has glow-in-the-dark wings. Her head's a little...
Golden horn, too.
Yep, gold horn and glow-in-the-dark wings.
At least for our collection, I'm scanning our shelf. I do not see a brushable Alicorn Sunny on our shelf.
Oh, we just have the sculpted hair ones?
Yeah, just the sculpted hair ones.
Okay, good. I'm glad now we have her fully, all of the bases covered.
So like I said, this set we have not seen in stores, but I think it's still readily available on Amazon for like $14.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Ben, now we gotta try out these wings.
Okay, ready? One, two, three.
Oh, nice.
Whoa, look at those.
Okay, those are pretty cool. I don't know if they come across on camera.
Well, from the screen that I'm watching, they are. Man, those look cool. Those are really glowing. They're really powerful. These are my favorite.
Yeah. Well, they didn't have a lot of competition.
No, not really.
Well, at least G5's going out on a high note with this particular set.
Yeah.
I don't know when we'll get around to another roundup, at least for the U.S. release G5 stuff.
Right. There really isn't, like we've said multiple times, there really isn't anything around here that is G5 related. I mean, we could probably go online and find some stuff, but
even then
it's all the same stuff.
It's more variations on we know there's the set with the bigger ones that include mm-hmm. Minty.
Yep.
We've been looking at that for a long time. Mm-hmm. The Mare Stream from the Mini World set.
Yeah.
We've been looking at that for a long time.
They're going to have to be on a really good clearance for us to get them though, because for one, we don't like the Mini World. They drive him crazy. And for two, we have all of the other characters except for Mindy.
G5 coming to an end, and we only have...
two shelves.
Yeah, we only have two shelves devoted to G5. And one of them's taken up with some Pony Life stuff.
Yep.
What does the future hold for... I don't know.
We don't know.
Are we getting G6? Are we rebooting a previous generation?
Who knows?
I don't know. We've seen various leaks, but...
leaks are not always correct, as we have heard or learned from the past.
So it is kind of sad to see Sunny and Izzy and Hitch, Pip, Zip, Queen Haven, Sparky Sparkeroni, Sprout. Well, stay tuned. We are hoping to have some interesting things to talk about in the future. Fingers crossed if everything works out.
Mm-hmm.
On that last video of the fuzzy ponies from China, all the Chinese merchandise that's coming out, well, we have some leads. That's I'm just going to leave a teaser as it could all fall through, but stay tuned for some interesting stuff, hopefully.
Yep.
Hopefully more interesting than most of G5 was.
Okay, stop harping on it.
Oh, no.